Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
The operation to capture Erusea's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Erusean forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Erusea hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Erusea into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Erusean military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Erusea will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP. troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I've felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You know they're putting the pressure on me, so I think I'm gonna go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys, I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to. Good luck, everyone.
The Count is back in the saddle with Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Shoot. Nah, it's real funny.
Target acquired.
Locked on.
Missile did not connect.
Cyclops 4, Box 2.
Missile fired. Pay attention.
Strider 1, missile inbound!
Time for a quick hit and run.
Missile 5, evading missile. Limit position, keep fine.
Ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. You can use some air support.
Our air support has
stopped
the enemy. Prepare for the hospital.
Strike on.
backup. It'll take forever to get here.
Missile coming at me.
Take to our air support. Victory is within sight. Let's turn the remaining enemies into shark bait.
Captain, steer clear of the fucking allied ships. Just how many did we lose?
Remaining.
We're going to take that player.
stop our advance. It's gonna be tougher than we thought.
Strider 1, missile!
Keep up the pressure. We're almost there. Just about broken through the enemy defenses. Eyeball to Tucker 2-4. Requesting fire for raid. Coordinates 2294, 5002. Targeting enemy MVP formation. Fire for effect with your strongest round.
Your air support considerably weakened organized resistance from the Erusean Army. Operation nearly complete. Just need to see it through.
Understood.
All right.
Understood.
I'm on the Tucker 3-4. Rack enemy complete. Fire for effect.
Roger. Seeing firing data. Azimuth 2870. Elevation 237. Prepare the volley. Fire.
Enemy vessel destroyed.
You did really well out there. This is sure to bring an end to the war. You'll be heroes.
Don't know what medals they've got for you, but if you want one, come back in one piece.
And... impact!
Tucker 2-4. Go easy on our eardrums next time. Thanks for the fire support.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Check your radars.
Copy.
We got it.
Trigger. It's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep your focus. Take one down and move on to the next.
Missile. Strider 1 destroyed target.
Missile.
AA got confirmed destroyed.
Missile.
This is Range 1. Our Farbanti reconstruction part is under our control. Now, on to the enemy headquarters. Missile. Hey, those are our planes. Give them away.
Strider 1, tank destroyed.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile away.
Target locked.
Missile.
2 minutes remaining. Target acquired.
Come on, dodge that missile!
Thank you.
locate all enemy satellites also underway. All going according to plan. The end of the war is in sight. Think of something you'd like to eat, guys, because I'm buying.
Roger that.
Man, don't jinx us.
Enemy has entered cloud.
You're right. New bogeys. No, 5 SU-30s inbound.
It's Mr. X.
You're quite the entertainer, but the show's over with.
Level 1
is down. Eject already, Wiseman.
I'm sorry, Count. This plane exploded.
Wiseman, stay strong. We're not done here.
Cyclops 2, you've got the lead.
Wiseman!
Shit! Negative, Cyclops 2, you're the lead.
I can't do it. Trigger should take command.
The duty is yours.
That's impossible.
Do it.
Damn it! Cyclops 4, form an element.
We need our top gun if we're gonna take out that bastard.
We'll go count.
You're low on special weapons.
Can Trigger handle this solo?
Connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farbanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Erusean territory. Other Allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other airfields. We don't know much. The mission to capture the capital is nearly complete, but we unfortunately have no intel. The enemy communication satellites are down, and we have confirmed the deaths of several Erusean leaders. But our enemy was smart. They had a similar plan. Our own communication systems were destroyed at approximately the same time. We have no idea when or if they'll come back online. Stand by for further details.